Mm-hmm. And then we can see the part right. of this character. It means 赤. Mm-hmm. 赤.
Right.
赤 is red. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And we have two characters and together. It's mm-hmm. more, it means deeper red. More mm-hmm. red. Oh, right. So it is for this. But we exchange the pronunciation. We call it 赫.
Okay.
赤, not 赤, 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 赤. 赤 is means the morning sunshine.
Mm-hmm.
Sunshine in the morning.
Okay.
So in that story, our headmaster Changsha invited Zhu Xi, the professor Zhu Xi, come to here give the speech.
Okay.
In the early morning, they climbing up the Yuelu mountain.
Mm-hmm.
So the professor shout out, He Xi. So it means in the sunshine in the morning. The red sunshine in the morning is very colorful.
Yes.
So
very colorful. Yes.
Yeah. So yes. Our headmaster give this stage.
Excellent.
And we have on the world we have two characters.
Mm-hmm.
One character is means happiness.
Uh-huh.
Happiness. Uh-huh. This character is means longevity.
Uh-huh.
So
okay.
Longevity.
Okay.
And they have the story. And Changsha and do the celebration
mm-hmm.
in academy.
Mm-hmm.
And in that celebration, and they have a very old man to come to this academy. They use the brush and mm-hmm. to write the character like this, the longevity. So, the student call the headmaster Changsha. Wow, they have a amazing, unbelievable man to write the character on the wall. So our headmaster Changsha come to here to have a look at this character. Wow, this character is not human to write.